What's going on? It's your boy, Chef Base Guy, coming at you live from a place with a well-known or unknown. Thank you so much for sticking with me with that. It looks like I am not the only person struggling with Streamlabs. We're not receiving enough video. What is going on, man? Why are you doing this to me right now? It's cool. We'll handle it. I got Prometheo and Churro waiting on me. Prometheo, Mr. Churro, how are you?
Bro.
What's up? Man, what is going on with all of my shit?
And fellers?
How's the stream? Does the stream sound like there's sound coming through? This is blowing me. Anyways. So we'll just go.
I can hear on the stream.
Okay, cool. Welcome, Prometheo. We've missed you. I know you've been busy with work, man. Everyone misses you.
Yeah, thanks. It's, a little touch and go here and there, but we've got Chef cooking in the kitchen to keep everyone well fed.
Yeah. All right, cool. So let's just go over the free gift. It says, thank you for your patience this week whilst we addressed issues in the game. And it looks like we got a little something. We got an all element 4-star Titan token, a regular Titan token, a 1 and a 2-star event booster, a regular relic token, a 3-star hero soul, a relic shard, and 40 portal stones. Not too shabby if you ask me. The people that are upset about Zabroken, Zabatical, Zababa, Zabibi, Zagabababa, you guys. Zabow. You guys are probably, this probably isn't enough for you, but you should look at it as it's an addition to something that we're getting. It's something that you didn't have before. In my opinion, let's take it and run with it. Zaboo-boo. Yeah, as you could tell by today's stream, we are chasing Freya's boo-boo.
You're not saying it quite right, Chef. It's
Jesus, Prometheo, where the hell have you been?
Oh my gosh.
Oh shoot, I got a message from support.
Oh, shut it.
No, I can't. I can't. I wish I could.
I can't with you right now, bro.
Dude, I can't.
I just can't.
Look, dude, in the coming days, once I have a little more information, I will share with everyone what it is. But until then, I'm not taking my chances. I have had good talks with someone that is not on, that is, it's someone other than someone just from the support team. And I'm getting really good conversation. So we'll see. We will see. I'm going to leave it there. All right. We're going to start the stream out real hot. We're going to bang out these Titan tokens real quick. So we were talking on Churro. We were talking on Churro's stream. I do want to pull for the Trickster's Blades because of the fact that if we do pull the Trickster's Blades, I'm going to max prestige Zabroken. Nice, Valwin, awesome, something everyone has, great. But if, you know, we do pull it, I want to wait till tomorrow, because with the new Divine Titans being released, we could see a change in the relics as well. I know, what's going on, Zalan? Shit, I didn't even say hi to anyone in chat, yo, I'm a total you today. Dan, what's going on? Captain Howdy, boo boo, bada bing, yes sir. Captain Howdy, Gizzo, how's it going? Thanks so much for staying through all the technical errors above below. BMT, Hassan Johnson, what's going on? How y'all doing? X, Y, and Z. All right, sounds good. Okay, so I know everyone.
Phoenix is in chat.
Oh, hello, Phoenix. Ah, I must be doing something. I must be doing something right. She joined without any.
Oh, wow, Phoenix.
Yeah, she joined. She joined. She joined without any. Look, I didn't even have to bribe her with food, man. So I must be doing something right.
Tasty good.
I just wanted to hear about some dope relics.
Some juiced relics, baby.
Some juiced relics. There you go.
So
Ben with a trucker, you shut the front door, okay?
Where is he? Who's Prometheo?
Yeah, exactly.
But I know everyone's saying that we're expecting No, Prometheo makes YouTube. Dude, the man, look, the man takes like a couple days off to focus on real life, and we're just gonna berate him. Yo, this is why he doesn't come on your streams.
Okay, everybody,
this is real life, bro.
Yeah, real life is I got a new job. So
why?
Okay.
Yeah. So you know that's kind of more important.
That is.
I mean, are congratulations in order? Are we toasting champagne?
Oh yeah, no, it's a good new gig. But I'm not going to share any details on the stream. Just say I'm not trying to brag. I'm just saying that that's what's had my attention. So there you go.
All right, we need to break out the champagne anyway.
Congratulations, Prometheo.
Congrats, Pro. I'm super happy for you.
Toast some bourbon for me.
Ooh, Hell yeah. On your
Whoa, you got Vostan.
I got
beer stand.
I got Vostan.
That was a good one, Prometheo. People have been asking about you, Prometheo, and I don't know what to tell them. I'm like, look, guys.
If you keep talking over Phoenix, she's not going to join chats anymore, and then BMT is going to quit streaming.
Oh, sorry.
Well, I mean, I've invited her to my chat, but I didn't get to hang out at Phoenix.
Bro, you ain't got that juice, bro. I don't know what to tell you.
I don't. I don't make pho, probably. That's why.
Okay, now, everyone be a gentleman and let the woman talk. Or else BMT is going to kill all of us. Okay, so we got Volstan, sick. I'm not even going to waste the time doing it. I know everyone's thinking that there's new 5 stars coming, and everyone thinks that they're coming for, what is it, Growthorn and Nephilinus. I just can't see that happening, guys. I can't buy into that just because of the fact that I'm definitely not going to gamble to try and get a relic for 2 Titans. And then also, just making sense of it, what if you pull this thing and then you don't have the Divine Titan? It seems really extreme. Just
real quick, Chef, on something you just said, the new divine relics. Remember when I showed off that staff that had one of the skills is summon corrupted militia?
Yes.
Like that? I believe the new 5 stars, after seeing that that leak, I believe the new 5 stars are going to be oriented towards the dragons.
Yes, I agree.
Not the divine titan.
100%. I hope so. I hope so, man. We can only hope.
Okay, and I. Quick break, was I really rude? I had like 3 children show up at my door for a bonfire tonight. I have no idea if I like was super rude.
What, to Churro?
It's all good.
Nah, you can be rude to Churro. What? Everyone's rude to Churro.
Alright, fair enough.
Yeah. Churro's the nicest guy in the YouTube community. He'll never get upset about you saying something.
Cool.
Here
we go.
So what's everyone think on Freya and her boo-boo? Everyone going for it?
You mean the germ?
The germ? What's the germ? COVID?
No, the helm. The new relic.
I like to call it her boo-boo.
Just say it, Prometheo. We know you know how to say it. Just say it.
The Yerman boo.
The Yerman boo. Dope relic. Dope relic.
Yeah, I was actually looking at Ares builds today, trying to help some folks in the team, you know, get the best thing up in their castle that they can. And it occurs to me that you kind of need that relic to do the best, because with that and Verd, you're maxing range resist and all elements resistance, and you can go for damage relics after that.
Dude, it's essentially 2 relics in one.
It's a two in one.
I know Freya might not be your cup of tea. We gotta learn, obviously, over these past couple weeks, we have to learn what is the best way to use our gems and the best way to start thinking. Obviously, the best way is to be thinking forward now. So yes, Freya may not be, you know, the crown jewel of what we're going toward. She's still gonna be a solid land defender. I'll tell you guys all that now. But what we're thinking ahead to is think couple weeks ahead. Corrupted troops are coming. What does that mean? Corrupted spearmen are coming. What do we know? That the corrupted troops are affected by regular relics that coincide with the relics of that troop. So corrupted spearmen are going to be able to benefit from all spearmen relics. What is this? Probably the best spearmen relic we've ever seen come across our game. You don't want to.
Well, and it stacks with so many other good things. You could kind of try and talk yourself out of it by saying, well, if I have the Banner of War and the Spearhead, or, you know, or the Ares Chariot and something else. Yeah, but also think about the fact that if you have the Banner of War and this in the Ares Chariot, then you're already covering a tremendous amount of those special resistances, and you're getting elemental resistance, you know, and you're getting armor. So it's really checking a lot of boxes.
Right? I mean, it's crazy. It covers so many boxes. Jim, you better hurry up and get on, yo. You don't get many chances like this, all right? And it doesn't even seem like you're going to have to sing, bro. It's just, you can't miss this. Relics like this, they do come around. But I mean, let's just look at the elemental grasp for all of those that didn't get one of those. And you know, obviously you didn't go diving into the temple. How long did you wait? How long did you wait for another elemental grasp? How long are you going to wait for another relic like this to happen? Cause I can tell you right now, it's not going to be soon. They'll probably end up being one with the Corrupted Spearmint event, but it's not going to be, it's going to be probably as good as this one, but why would you miss out on this one? Why not have two? And there is Jim, everyone, like clockwork.
Mr. Mother Trucker.
What's going on, everybody? How's everybody doing?
Man, just ask the one person you're here about, all right? I don't need formalities, Jim.
Okay, sure. How you doing,
Chiro?
DMT. Boom.
Just hanging
boom.
Out in the background, you know, just chilling. Just, you know, forging relics right now.
Sorry, Chiro. I didn't mean to keep you waiting, dude. Our call went a little bit longer. We ended up making our intro video. It was like 30 minutes, and we were kind of on a good streak, so I didn't want to cut it off. But that'll be sent out to all of our guys. And starting next week, we will be known as WR Unknown. Boom, juice, baby.
Juice, baby.
Juice. Is that going to be your motto?
That is. It is. It's actually been in a couple of, it's been in a video, and it's also a tag, juiced, J-O-O-S-T, juiced.
Juiced, baby.
So, Chef, are you going to make it a part of your holiday line of Chef Based God merch?
I guess so, man. I think it's about time. Once we hit 500 subs, we're gonna start giving away some of the winner stuff. So I'm actually gonna go ahead and get those sent out. That'll be cool. Channel's growing.
That's perfect.
Channel's growing, guys. Channel's getting bigger.
Yeah, man. Good job, bro.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Everyone seems to be liking what we're doing, man. Everyone's doing well in their own aspect. Seems we've all prospering through this odd time of Titan.
It's a limbo time. It's limbo.
It's a real limbo time, because it's like that, like, a new series just got dropped. We don't have much information on it. The anniversary and Halloween and all that's right around the corner.
New Divine Titans.
End of the year, huh?
End of the year.
What do they normally do for Halloween?
This they do some special magic giveaways.
They usually, last year they did multiple weeks of a, like a Halloween season. So like every day there was stuff going on. And so every event that happened during the week was all Halloween oriented. So what, we had Halloween relic altars, which isn't great, but still something. And then also, unless they let us use tokens, that would be. Also, they did what was it? Halloween solo event during the week. Halloween Theaters of War, I'm pretty certain, will also happen. And then also, they do weekend events where at least one of them is like a kind of like how we had Chinese New Year this year and Halloween last year was an event that has either reskilled or re-released Halloween Titans, and then the actual Halloween event is usually the following. But we'll see if they hold to that.
Yeah, and then we have the anniversary of DOT where we usually get a sweet little gift. I wonder what it'll be this year.
Yeah, because last year was a token for any 4-star in the game. So
what? That's crazy.
Yeah.
Except for Minna, right? That was what it was last year.
Yeah, because
people were getting God Titan, and some people were getting, like, you know, Titans that were a few years old. So
they're going to give us back the other 10% they took off of the Volvo. Oh, had to be said.
Yeah. House says, House Sangre Jovan says, also, we raid in our birthday suits on Halloween. I raid in my birthday suit all the time. Just on Halloween, what's wrong with you?
That's an extra 10% attack.
That's an extra 10% attack, bro.
I'm an everyday thing. What's up with you?
House said, I heard this year the garrison is a big pumpkin and all the lands are pumpkin patches. That, I actually wouldn't mind that. You know, I always worried about things getting too cheesy. Like, if we get a Santa Claus Titan, I'm not going to be happy about it. But
that's what Krampus was supposed to be.
Yeah, but when I mean Halloween, or when I mean Santa Claus Titan, I mean, like, they bring some dude that's dressed in all red, and he's got, like, this creepy bag.
Yeah, I don't think they'll do that.
Good, but
Chef would scar as a child.
I was just thinking that, all right?
You want to sit on his lap? No.
I didn't get what I wanted for Christmas, all right? Oh, you got.
A good time.
Yeah, Hassan Johnson says 600% health. I'm sold on Groot. The fire one is hopeless. The bone dregs, lol. I don't know, man. We're still left in the dark on this. They could look, guys. It's very much a possibility. After.
Well, I don't think the bone dregs will come back. They could just incorporate Relics of War.
Yeah.
In all assets. Because Relics of War are what bone dregs used to be.
Exactly. I think what we can assume and hope for with these new DG Titans, man, and we just saw it, you know, they were there. They were very underwhelming. They were tested on multiple people's streams, and within 24 hours they were changed. It's not out of the question to have them changed again. I think it would be more beneficial for the community and their own business model if they were to push back the release of the Divine Titans, maybe just for another week. In my personal opinion, that 200% health that they added needs to be times two on defense. It just needs to be appealing to want to pull, because if it's not, their divine gem stock market's going to crash. Come 6 months from now, everyone will have, when they release the new batch of DG Titans, everyone will already have like 30-25k DGs. It would be in their best interest to change them before they get released again. Nephilinus, yeah, man,
we've been in a place where
if the new five-star relics are really sweet, though, people will still save DGs for those.
Yeah.
Relics have always been their backup if the Titans suck.
Right, exactly. We've been in a place where the Divine Titans were no good before, and people just pulled relics. And, I mean, I just pulled a 5K pull, you know, this past weekend, because I was like, I don't think these Divine Titans are really going to do it. And now that we've seen them play-tested, you know, I think you're right to do the same thing, Chef. You know, try and get those Trickster's Blades or, you know, one of the other Norse relics you don't have, because the relics are, you know, a more durable good.
How? Wait. What did you pull?
I pulled Sverd.
The shield and the sword?
Yeah.
How do you say that?
Sverdog's Guild? Sverdog. I didn't have it before, Sverdog's Guild. I needed one of those.
I'm going to wait one day. If they do release these new DG Titans, I just don't see 5-stars coming very, very soon. I was going back and forth with Churro about it. Also, if anyone was wondering, my Theaters of War was pretty sick. I ended up getting 10 event relics. I got 3 1-stars, 7 2-stars, and I dipped about 11k in refreshes. Not bad. Not bad at all. And I picked up a couple relics that I was missing. Solid. I finally got Storm Armor. So that was good.
And representing, like, the new players here, it sounds like we'd be better off doing the 2K pulls than trying to save up for a bigger Titan.
Yeah, 2K pulls are the way to go to start.
Phoenix, what team do you play for?
You'll get all the original ones to begin with.
I'm here, you elite. So I'm one of pros people.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Nice. How long have you been playing
the game? She's one of my rock stars. She's been crushing events.
I've been playing for like maybe 2.5 months. I think that sounds right.
Wow, super new. What's your tassel level?
Cool. I mean, I still play hard.
Yeah, I know. What castle level are you?
We know. I'm saying you don't play.
No, we're all just glad. Believe me when I say we're all glad.
Just because, happy. Yeah.
That there's people like you that are that fresh blood, new people coming into the game.
I'm at level 14.
That'll change in no time.
The game.
Yeah.
If there's anyone enjoying Zabava right now, it's you. It's like you and Austin 13.
Yeah, it's fun.
Yeah, this is, Chance put it a really good way the other day. Hello, Fury, what's going on? Chance put it a really good way the other day. When Horde was released, it was really negative toward mostly the big players, mostly the people that had been playing this game long term. But he was explaining to us, he goes, that was his come up. You know, that was when he really started loving the game and enjoying the game because he was very good, and it gave him a taste and wanted to chase that more, and ended up turning him into a longtime player. So, you know, even though people might not like Zabava, you know, for players like you who are just starting off the game, it's you're essentially creating your own foothold immediately. It's not, you don't have to wait 3 or 4 months to be able to contribute to big teams like ERU. So, like, right now, you're crushing life, dude.
No, it's super fun.
I'm so glad to hear that. I was worried that we weren't getting any new players here for a while. Looks like
I played a lot of their games, but I mean, part of it is like people like Pro that are willing to take on new players and teach them a little bit about the game, and you know, give them a kind of quick introduction and let them, you know, run with a good team.
Yeah,
it makes a huge difference.
Pro is one of those special exceptions. He's very, very good.
She's been learning extremely fast, and the hardest thing was convincing her to abandon her team that she was carrying and come up to join a real team that would help carry her.
Yeah, nice. And you found the perfect person for it. ERU is, they've been around for not a long period of time, but have become famous for developing newer players. There's no better place for you to be right now.
Awesome.
Let's see. Captain Howdy says, Matt has come back from his new world tour and improved. If he's still in charge, I salute him and devs for caring and listening to the players. Honestly, dude, I actually looked it up the other day. He still is the head of development at Natural Motion. Usually LinkedIn's pretty good at changing that when people don't work there anymore. And yeah, I might have been just a tiny bit of a stalker, but it's fine. He's still there
What's happening with Matt?
From what I'm
sending your postcards, is he?
Yeah. Obviously, how do you think I got Axe's award? Do you guys really believe Zalan has a dev button?
you got version 2?
Version 2. I don't know how I'm feeling about this, man. I mean, I might do a 5K pull on the stream. It'll all just
take a deep breath.
Come on, think about it.
Dude, look, man.
Everyone said this when I was saying I wanted to pull for Axes of War, and then when I pulled, everyone's like, "Oh my God, you're a fucking genius!" I'm gonna see how I feel toward the end of the stream. Oh my God, man. Chance is 11 away from 500, 5K DG pull.
When he goes to the altar, he's gonna get like 9.
9. He's gonna get a 9.
What's up, Chance? What are you doing? Get on Discord.
Is he too cool for us now? Is that what's going on?
But is he not like us anymore?
Oh, you got your phone. Yeah, he went. Oh, yeah. I got a laptop. I'm gonna work at home. Come on, guys.
He left DRU Elite. He went to Beta. He's gone forever. Forget about
him.
What?
He went to the dark side.
Dude, that's so lame. You're so lame.
Chance,
I'm not forgiving you ever.
Ooh.
There you go.
Ooh, boom.
There you go.
Boom, juice baby.
Juice baby.
He's been a bully since I've been on ERU.
Uh-oh.
So he better make it up.
Uh-oh.
That's it. You're in timeout, Chance.
You're in timeout. Chance, get on here, man. Bring your happy, goofy ass on Discord right now.
Let me see you display that sick ass bad mother trucker merch.
There he is. Knew it. What up? What up? What up, baby?
What's up, player?
Hold on.
What up?
He's
going to
keep us all in suspense now.
Sorry, what's going
on? I had to work till 5. I missed churros. I missed 2 churro streams. I've been bad lately.
Yeah, dude, you suck.
Yeah.
What are you guys doing?
Nothing, man. I'm just kind of grinding away. I'm going to see if I can pull off like 5 days of streaming in a row.
Whoa.
Yeah, I know.
Milestone achieved.
Cause I just got the bug. Like I always have the streaming bug. I always want to stream at least once or twice a week. Something about this week, man. After 3 blog overviews in a row, now I just like I got that bug, man. I just want to do it.
No, Chef, you gotta stop being nice to him because he started calling me fire chicken.
That's what a phoenix is. I don't know.
Dude, seriously?
Dude. I'm about to have a talk with you.
Yeah, so my thing about the 5K, it wasn't like 5K.
Thank God, dude.
Like 500 DG. I was saying if we can get Chef to 500 subs, then he should do his 5K pull.
Yeah, I'm down for that. I think I'm like 40 short. I don't even know what I'm at right now.
You're 9 short. Oh, 449. Dang it, I can't do math. All right, if he gets to... Yeah, never mind.
Don't let him distract you. Like, he's totally distracting you right now.
Yeah, you're totally distracting me.
The second I left, yes. Are you elite? I can't do math anymore because Prometheo, I'm like, I don't know how to do math.
Yeah, right?
1 plus 1. How is Beta, man? How you doing up there with them big boys?
Oh, I just got there like an hour ago. I was waiting on Pro to get back to me. I wasn't gonna leave without him being like, "All right, I'll allow it."
I don't know, man. I don't think you get any more one-line zingers from him. I think they're directed at everyone else from now on.
How'd you talk him into letting you leave?
Well, I was like, hey, you can tell me no, but really want to. No problem.
Yeah, so my response was, "Farewell, I wish you the best in life." And then I said, "You'll be back after the weekend, right?"
Yeah. Yeah. Just one weekend, but like, he's like, really? I'm like, well, like, I don't have much grinding food or fusion food. And so I'm like, well, let me just go get like a high level Freya because I think Freya is going to be pretty dope. And he's like, okay, fine.
Stop being mad to Fire Chicken. That's not nice.
Yeah, no Fire Chicken.
Dude, Phoenix, you got to admit, that was funny. Come on now.
I laughed my ass off.
Yeah, dude, funny. I know you.
Bye, Gary. We miss you. Would love to have you on Chance, Discord only sometimes.
Fire. The only thing I don't understand, Chance, is I almost had to, like, put your nuts in a vice to get you to do the last event, and then you're running off to Beta. Like, what's that about?
Jerry Springer, give it to him. Give it to him.
I know. Well,
so good.
Give it to him.
No, he's not wrong. Like, I procrastinated the hell out of that last. And, like, I think it was Friday, Saturday. I'm like, dude, are you going to stream, bro?
Finish line.
Well, yeah, 27. Oh, no. You mean for time? Yeah.
He was extorting me. Be honest. Come on. He was trying to get me to do a stream because he knew I wasn't doing one.
No, he was just.
Is that what we have to do, Prometheo? Is that what we have to do? No, that's not what it takes.
I was about to say because I will totally join ERU and then get like 20K souls, and I won't get my last 6K until I get a Prometheo stream.
Oh no, it was more like
you're gonna get a whole 20,000 souls. I mean, that's a whole 20,000.
Yeah, a whole 20,000.
You sure you could do 20,000?
Man, shut up. We're not talking about VP Jim.
No, the chance was low enough in the soul count where I had multiple team members messaging me to be like, "Who is this Chance anyway? And is he going to finish this event?" And I was like, "Yes, he's going to finish the event."
I was like, we need to kick him now. Gone.
Wow.
The person gave me money on my stream and told me to kick him right away. At that point, he was already online, though, and Nickerman was just
I'm sure he's just joking.
Nickerman was just being a Nickerman.
Yeah.
Prometheo made it a point to, like, he never does this. Like, he was like, let me just casually, for no reason, check everybody's soul count. He's like, oh, shit, you're a giant turd.
Oh, you're a giant. What I should have
done, what I should have done is I should have kicked you and invited you right back to the Alliance and then said, all right, now start from zero.
Yeah, that would be, ouch. I was at 12K with, like, 2 hours to go, and, like, yeah, put it out there. Finished at 27, so what up?
Jeez. Way to call it close. Butthole.
I know. For real. Just happy to be here.
Wait, why did you leave?
To Beta? I was with them a while ago for big events for, like, the first part of the year, till probably spring, summer.
Okay,
and so when I saw...
I'm sad.
Is this just a one-week thing, Chance? Or is it just
Not
just a one-week fling. He's just going on
this
thing.
You were with it, wasn't it?
Yeah, I came down because Godam was like, I want to get number one. And I was like, oh, dog. But so, like, usually Beta's like, at least finish plus. And without giving away what the mins are, I was in the Beta chat and I messaged Sir Goat. I was like, were you joking when you said what the mins are for this event, or is that for real? He's like, nope, it's real. I'm like, I need to talk to Prometheo.
apparently, I'm not welcome there. Apparently, there's some old beef with me that
really?
That I don't remember. I was straight up told I'm just not welcome there.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Well, I can't imagine you being the confrontational type.
Dude, I haven't been in a really long time. I don't know. It must be, from what I understand, it had nothing to do with me. I had retired from the actual leader of League of Gods, but I guess I was still in leadership when it happened, so I'm just blacklisted, which is fine, man. Unknown's been coming top 20 every event, and you know me, I have no problem grinding. I honestly like grinding more, so to get a level 50 Titan, whatever, it's not too much.
But that's kind of weird, though. Like, they told you that recently?
This was
it was years ago. I mean, get over it.
I can't remember what event it was for. I want to say it was for Ares, actually. I'm pretty sure.
No kidding.
Yeah.
Be darned.
But it's fine, man. It's fine. It's all good.
Mm. So you're going back to ERU, though, after the event, right?
Yeah, Monday. I'll get my star back.
If Prometheo takes you.
I'm going to force him to be crowned as Retribution.
Well, actually, from the sounds of it, if Phoenix lets you come back.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go. I'll give her a star and let her decide what happens to you.
Go ahead. Keep throwing that fire chicken thing around.
My favorite leather jacket has a phoenix on the back, so huge fan of Phoenix, the jacket, and the lady. No problem.
Okay, Chance. NTG, I got a spot for you in NTG. It's right underneath my left arm. You'll be okay.
Gross.
I'm imagining this jacket. I'm thinking it's white leather, and the phoenix is in sequins, right?
You're half right.
It is. And he has fringes on the sleeve.
Shut up. No way they're right.
No, it is white leather, and then there's a red phoenix on the back.
Oh, God.
I got it, white leather. God. There you go.
It's a biker's
jacket. The phoenix
jacket.
Is still warmer than Jim. Come on.
Jim, did you hear that? He said he has a white leather biker jacket. Do those two things go together in your mind?
No, I've never
heard of that.
Not for a Harley, for a crotch rocket. Stop it.
They don't even go together for a pedal bicycle.
The crotch rocket is the only thing that Chance is ever riding, that's for sure.
Boom. Boom.
God, I love you.
Apparently not that much, because you left.
Oh, my God.
You're the best. Chance takes my abuse because he knows I'll let him back on Monday.
Yeah, exactly. And it's not long term.
No.
You don't want to be that guy, Chance. You don't want to be that Beta guy. Do you want to be a Beta Chance or an Elite Chance? To me, Elite Chance sounds way cooler. All I'm saying.
Oh my goodness, I love it. I love everyone. Love NTG. I'm not taking. It's not.
I'm not. I love everyone.
I'm taking it real personal. I'm not gonna lie.
I am too. I feel hurt inside by this decision.
Yeah.
I don't know that I'm gonna recover.
You did.
So, Phoenix, here's how you work it. So, Chance, I expect you to take a screenshot during event finalization. And next week, you're gonna get at least as many souls as you got for beta for me.
Yeah, well, the thing is, so if you're going to do 27,000 with ERU Elite, then Godan could be like, well, why don't you come be with ERU then? Right?
Is that your impression of Godan? Oh, that's almost as good as his Zalan impression.
I think what Godan is discovering about ERU Elite is you can get finishers to move up when they have motivation to do it, but it's actually hard to make people move when they aren't 100% sure what they're doing or if they don't want to do a finish plus. And so, you know,
I like our team though.
Yeah, look, we have a great team and I want to support Events R Us as much as I can, but look, you can take a horse to water, you know, but
how many permanent members you got in ERU Elite now?
I mean, I haven't had to do any recruiting for about 3 weeks now, so it's great.
That sounds about right.
I like us.
Is that the same length of time it's been since your last video?
Wow.
No, it's been longer, Zalan.
Just curious.
My last real video was Hachiman.
Geez, I was going to say Zooks, but, you know, I was off a little bit, I guess.
Man, Hachiman sucks.
That's a good call, though, Zalan, because he did say, like, Sunday, he's like, oh, I'm going to do a breakdown of something. And then,
it's okay. Yeah, you don't have to get into it. I know what that's like.
We've been there.
I know what it's like. I'm just ripping out of a little bit.
Yeah.
Just
a lot of pressure. I know.
We're giving you shit, but you just started a new job, which, by the way, congratulations. Yes. I didn't get a chance to congratulate you.
Thank you. I will just say, since I did that Hachiman video, I think Chef's entire new YouTube career has within that span. And honestly, I feel like you're killing it, man. And the community can just go to you when they need to see, like, how are they going to win? That plus Aventador, I mean.
Dude, Aventador is on a whole nother level of things.
Ron Gamer doing a lot of stuff, too. Ron Gamer's been doing some real good breakdowns as well.
Amazing.
Yeah, I mean, there's been great content out there. So
I've seen all the RBC out there killing it, too.
I haven't seen anything.
Wait. Just real quick, everyone. Austin is in the works for something not so great. Austin, I just want you to know, man. We all got you in our prayers, man. I hope nothing happens. I hope it just kind of blows right over you guys. That's my.
Be safe, Austin.
Be safe, man. Just stay inside.
One more month of this crazy nonsense of stupid hurricanes.
Which is
maybe a little longer than that, but yeah.
Really? Yikes.
Wait, so is anybody in Discord in the path right now or no?
No.
I don't think so.
I used to live there, but no. No.
That's insane that that's...
I mean, it's not really revealing much of where you're living because hurricanes take a pretty big area. You know?
I mean, for the most part, you're cool, as long as it's not like a Cat 4 or 5, but what's coming now is not pleasant. So we want to make sure Austin's okay.
Phoenix, where are you about in the States?
Wow, personal question, East. Chance.
I said about, I didn't say which city.
She said East Coast.
Yeah.
So, it's so fair game to ask regions.
Yeah.
What's your zip code?
What's your mother's maiden name? Just for a friend wants to know.
But see, that just means that she is in the time zone of certain YouTubers and then West Coast streamers. It's a little bit late, you know.
Dude, Chance has caught. Oh, nice. Thanks, Death Scythe. Welcome to the channel, Donovan Tate. Tell us a little bit about your team, Unknown. My team Unknown is a bunch of hosh-posh mix of old League of Gods players, old War Gods players, old Force players, and soon-to-be War Raiders players. We kind of just got together, man. It's honestly just a bunch of really old heads that played the game a long time ago and decided to get back together. That's pretty much it.
Hyperactive psychos.
Hyperactive psychos, exactly. None of us are right in the head, man. Like, it was so funny making this video because I had to go through. Okay, fine. I'll do the 5K pull. I'll do the 5K pull right now.
Yeah.
Done deal. Hold on.
Yeah, Churro's not here to talk you out of it. Do it before he gets back.
Yeah. All right, guys. So what we're looking for here is number one would be Trickster's Blades. Number one would definitely be Trickster's Blades. Number two, why does Extinction keep saying no? Number two would be Prometheo, say it for me one more time.
Spheredux Guild.
And then number three, I guess, would be Axes of War. All right, so I mean,
don't forget it's on a time delay.
Yeah. So just remember that, honestly, whatever I get will be fine. Bow of the Gods and Asgardian Blade are always sick. I agree, don't do it. Because they're going to just... What does that say? Nah, it's going to be all right. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Thank you for the 450 subs. Let's go. Timestamp. Too late. I'm doing it. Get the fuck out of here. Get the absolute fuck out of here, man. Get out of here. Who's got the best stream luck, bro? This guy, yo. Juiced, baby.
Come on. The perfect relic for Zabala. Come on.
Juiced, baby.
Dev button.
This just supports my theory. You should pull when you feel like pulling.
Yep.
You know, right. If you feel it, then just go with the flow.
That's wild. Guys, that's pretty wild. All right, cool. So it looks like we're gonna max prestige Zabava as well. I'm gonna make that solo build.
Take her all the way. You have the 18 points for it.
Holy crap, are you serious?
Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. I'm gonna have to change the thumbnail too.
Oh yeah.
Wow, you got enough tights? Wow. I got mine to prestige 6. I thought I was doing good.
Yeah, I'm just grinding her up to 60 right now, but when I hit 60, I'm going to go live and prestige her up to 7. Nice. But I don't have enough to get her.
No, I don't have enough for prestige, for max prestige.
Let's see. Holy 1, shit, 2, so. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. I'm going to lose one level 54. I really don't mind too much, though. I really don't mind all that much. None of these are in collections that I need. Just make quick sure. All right. It looks like I got to change the thumbnail too, but that'll be fine as well.
I'm only at level 38. Can I have, add my extra Zababa and my Bast and all that stuff, or just leave it?
Oh, that's a really good question.
As near as you are, I just leave. I wouldn't forge that into him. Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah, you don't want to use any 4 stars at all for XP.
Wouldn't. Okay.
Save 4 stars for prestige. You'll need them eventually.
Use all three threes?
You could use all threes. If you got 4 stars, you could use all your threes.
No, I have lots of 4 stars because, I've been playing all the events, but...
Yeah, keep those.
You can chuck all those threes into them. Yeah.
And Zababa. Okay. Thanks, guys.
You're very welcome.
God, I'm so jealous of you right now, Chef. That's crazy. You have that much prestige food.
Thanks, man.
Well, and the last time he pulled Axes of War. This time he pulled a Trickster's Blade. He had 18 lightning touch. You know,
what are you upset at me?
Something this year.
All right, folks, I gotta go. It was fun. I'll see you around.
See ya.
Hey, Pearl, have a good one, buddy. Glad you jumped on.
Yep. See you soon.
Yes. Proof of life.
Nice. All right, so this Trickster's Blade setup that I'm setting up with the Max Prestige is gonna be, this is gonna be my solo Titan. Obviously, you don't need the high prestige for a maiden build, so.
No, you could just have him a prestige one and have a great maiden build that would take down just about anything and anything you, any other thing like Ares or Achilles or something else. You could use your solo build for
exactly.
You got the perfect 1-2 punch right there, baby.
Oh yeah, 1-2 punch, baby. Let's go,
Jim. Just wait. He's about to tell us he has enough fusion food to get that 5-star at a level 10 launch.
I think I do. I think I might.
Well, I got enough. Yeah, I got enough fusion food for that myself.
Wow.
I still got a 5-star relic shard plus all those max 4-star relic shards. All those 5-star booster relics that we did for the pentastacks and stuff. I still got all of them used that I could, yeah. Because as soon as I get to 5, I'm going to pull another Norse relic. Because I want that Trickster's Blade too.
It's fun, Jim.
Oh, I gotta level it up first. All right, guess we're going to watch that. Stream went in a different direction. Not upset about it.
Not upset about it.
Sorry, not sorry.
That's wild, though. My stream looks ridiculous. I just thought
that... You did see what you did, Chance? You chased Phoenix away?
Where'd she go? Oh, well. Okay, she'll be back.
She'll
be back.
Apparently. Y'all have a good night.
Oh, Jim's my God, like, Jim. Oh, my God, you punk ass.
Hey, Chef, Donovan Tate wants to know if he can join your line.
Yeah, dude, of course. Will someone post my Discord in chat, and we'll get you settled through there, my man.
PMT, he's talking to you, bro.
I got you.
You're super fast at it.
Yeah, you are. I can do
it. Oh, it's a race. Austin, try to beat him, bro.
Well, Austin, you need to have mod... to be a mod.
He is.
Why isn't Austin a mod?
Is that a new YouTube channel?
Maybe. Austin, do you have multiple YouTube accounts?
Yeah,
he has like 6.
Oh, that's my YouTube account.
Cool. Well, you got 2 wrenches now.
Just casually like, whoops, that's mine.
Everyone
casually post your YouTube channel.
Yeah,
too.
Everyone go sub to Austin 13.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, great stream! Such an impromptu stream.
Great stuff.
Yeah. Now I got to change the thumbnail and the title.
Wow, what a great pull, Trickster's Blade! My God.
I honestly felt it. I felt like it was time, especially after Death Scythe went out of his way to get to 450. Like, he was like, all right, I guess I'm going to sub so this mofo will pull. I was like, all right, dude, like, that's fair. That's very fair. So, felt right. Nice, bro. Juiced. Yay. Hey, Zarkoon, congrats. Thank you so much. Fury, thank you. Smash that like button. Thank you so much. It does help. Sangre Joven. Oh, that's a text. Don't know who that is. Neutrum, good day to everyone. Death Sight, thank you so much. It was your sub at 450 that did it. I subbed at the right time. I want a dev button above below. Hit me up. Above below hooks everyone up with the dev button. I sat in the waiting room and was never moved, so clearly no one wants me here now. What do you mean, Pisces?
What was you in the waiting room for? Why don't you just go straight to the stream?
Pisces, I don't have a waiting room, brother. Pisces, of course I want you here. Don't be crazy.
Yeah, right?
I think I've only seen 2 live streams in like 2 years, year and a half of somebody actually creating a waiting room because like, oh, I don't want to have too many people on.
Well, actually, in the next round table, I'm going to be you, just so you know.
Tickets.
Well, the
tickets.
Next round table, you need to have less than the number of people you did this time.
It's going to be a straight 10 people for the first hour, and then I'm going to swap.
Oh, that's a good idea. I like that.
listening to Law and being all PC because you know Chance would get butt hurt if he wasn't part of the first
half. It's still better that way. It's still better that way. It'll be a 2-hour stream, but I'm going to just have two different segments of people on. And of course, I'll make sure that it's got a few free-to-play players, a few max players, and a few, like, maybe mid-castle players. And we'll do it like that so that it gives a more a balanced perspective.
I like that. I like that.
It sounds like you've been thinking about this, Lon. Do you have a time frame for when you want to do that, or
that's for the next update roundtable? Something serious has to happen in the game for the roundtable to be assembled.
Speaking of something serious, we don't know what's going on for Halloween. Are we doing a 24-hour live stream?
I've been asking.
Well, since we have absolutely no clue what's going on for Halloween yet, I can't say yes or no to that.
I've been asking, Jim.
So until we know more about Halloween, which hopefully we'll find out, like, the Halloween schedule, like, for a few weeks, all next week in the blog. And I'm expecting Chef to let us know as possible. Just laying there.
Yeah, I mean, I'm definitely down. I'll take a very large time slot too. If we don't have enough, we're definitely gonna have enough to do it. But if anyone,
we'll have enough streamers to stream. We'll have enough people to keep the continuous loop. Yes, yeah. That was always a problem in the past, especially the overnight. But now that we have Churro,
Prometheo on the West Coast.
Yeah, we have some serious streamers on the West Coast that can do some long streams overnight, which is totally cool with a lot of others.
Tox, why aren't you saying anything, man?
Tox might be half awake, half asleep.
You mad at me, babe?
It's gotta be like midnight there, right, Zalon?
No, not yet. Oh, yeah, well, actually, yes.
Yeah, it's 10 or 12 there where Tox is at. Tox, are you asleep?
Yeah, I don't know why I'm asking Zalon. Best friend Jim, what time is it there?
Best friend Jim.
It's 10 till 12 where Tox is.
Yeah, and if you ask him if he's asleep and he replies, yes, I'm asleep, it's like, wait a second.
Yeah, exactly.
Shoot, did anyone timestamp what time I did that poll?
No. That's Shy's job.
That's Shy's job.
Shy is really good at that. I'll go back. We're at 56. I'll say it was probably at 50. I'll go search for it and put it in the description.
But now you know you got to stay on long enough.
Oh, you have to do
not only prestige them, but to max level the relic so you could go do some solo hits on Hachi.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Wow, that's crazy.
You had some really good luck, bro. Congratulations. I'm happy.
You're
going to
wake up tomorrow, Chef, and pick up your phone and then be like, oh, yeah, I got Trickster's Blades.
Oh, yeah, exactly. Exactly. Wow. Because it's not even a debuff, guys, but with everything that is going on with Zabava, those Trickster's Blades do help a lot. Massively. We've noticed that. You know, if you don't have the Trickster's Blades, it's not so bad, but you're having a harder time getting through those super titanium defenses. So it's really good to have, especially because I don't know, man. I'm even thinking Zabava might be the best attacker that we get out of this bunch.
So hope so, Chef. Before you do any more, before you go to like level 5. Check your Zabava's stats. I bet you're already maxed on melee and range. After that, it's all about damage.
Really?
Because that Trickster's Blade's like, like 5 through 10, it's all about getting to level 70 damage on the Titan.
Oh, I want to at least max out the Titan damage.
No. Yeah, but I want to see where you're at right now. I think melee and range are already maxed out. Right
yeah,
now.
It is. I'm sitting at 4. Does anyone know what level that maxes out that first skill?
One.
The first skill?
Like, literally, pretty sure, like, level 1 Trickster's Blades, I was already maxed with melee and ranged.
Oh, no, not about melee and ranged. About, what level that first skill maxes out. If you could check on that for me, that would help massively. And now I need to go back, and now I need to focus on all of my Titan critical relics and stuff like that. That'd be nice, actually.
So you'll end up with 70, 70, 85.
Okay, but what level does that first relic hit max damage?
I believe no, you don't get max damage till level 10. Level 9 is 66, and then you get an extra 4% at 70. It's a big jump from 9 to 10.
How many relics do I have? I've got 108. I mean, I guess I can just run around with this, right?
Yeah.
Wow, Tricksters Blades, what up? Welcome to the fam. Oh yeah, we super
good. So what's left, Chef? 5-star wise that you don't have.
Would be the Mjolnir and the Sword and Shield.
Now the question is, since you only need 2 out of them, are you going to start pulling the 7,000 ones?
Yeah.
Or are you going to run the chance that you're going to get a duplicate on the Norse relic?
No, man. I think I'm good on the Norse section. If there's going to be any 5-star that I'm going for Guardians, it's definitely going to be in that 7K.
Okay.
Atkins' arms really good.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, that's. I can't pronounce it, but that's a good relic.
Yeah, when I started to do the Norse relic pulls before I completed the originals, so and I have the originals, all the originals, and I'm missing like 2 Norse, but I'm strongly considering saving up for the 7 just because I want, you know, try your luck on that 7K pull.
Down over there.
Alright, fine. I'm gonna start forging this in. Sharker, you sick burn. Let's see. What am I gonna throw on here? No, I don't want the boosting relics.
Chef, check your Discord. I sent you a build yesterday.
I know. I don't have... I did. I don't have any of those max, though. I'm like... I'm Zalaning it over here.
Hey. Make him a sandwich.
Don't use my name in vain. No.
So, Chance, how are you doing, bud?
Oh, damn fine. I've been a little shady lately because I started a new job, and it's kept me a little busy, and I keep missing out on things, but...
Wait a second. This is sounding like what Prometheus said.
Yeah, I was about to say, who started their new job?
We both did at the same time.
I don't believe you.
Like, we text each other. It's like, are you getting a new job? Yeah, I'm getting a new job. Okay, I'll get one, too.
Ah, okay, cool.
Nice.
Yeah, dude, I'm always the same. How you is, BMT?
Well, I'm good. I was just wondering if you was okay. You know, last time I talked to you, you was on my stream and said you had to go get something to eat and you'll be right back, and you never came back. So.
Ooh.
He's the drug he did.
Yeah, I mean, you know.
he found a better deal.
Apparently.
Yeah, I was like, who wants his live stream? I'm going to go over there. This guy's lame. Heard it all.
See, I'd say something, but I try to be nice on other people's streams.
Yeah, don't be too toxic, Jim.
Yes.
You're not on Zalan's stream. Let it fly, baby.
What you got? No?
So do you have Poly Blade and, like, the Mini... the lion pelt.
Yeah, I'm just gonna have to level that up later. They're both at level like 1 or 2.
Oh shoot! Oh, man.
It's okay. I'm gonna just do a few raids with this thing and kind of just get it going around town, and then I'm probably gonna end the stream. I got a couple other things I gotta take care of tonight, and then I gotta remake this remake the thumbnail.
Yeah, great pull, by the way.
Thanks, man. Yeah, unbelievably lucky. Super, super blessed. Wasn't expecting that whatsoever.
I think you got the second dev button now.
I think I have the second dev button. I agree. Alright, we'll do Staff of Earth. Why not, right? No, there's no need for that. I'm gonna make a sick, sick solo build now. All right, so Zalan, you're streaming tomorrow. You like that? Tomorrow. All right, I'll throw one of them on there. What else? I need to replace this Gornch. This is going on. This is going on the other thing. Got to replace the Gooch.
Dude, Pandora's box. You doing Pandora's box on there?
I don't know, man.
Oh, you do. That's Titan. That's Titan damage, isn't it?
Yeah.
A little bit.
So let's see what we're at.
Base damage.
What about the boots? Get the boots up on there. There's a lot of damage there.
I don't know if I have them maxed. I've never done solo Titan builds before.
Yeah, I can tell.
Wait, this one? The Boots of Deceit? This thing right here?
Yeah. You're looking at huge damage on Boots of Deceit.
Okay, so I got
and
that.
And we're talking base damage, not elemental either, so.
Titan and Troops, lightning damage. So what else has base damage?
All about that base. Pelt and Blade, and that one are like my go-tos for infiltrator solo dudes.
I guess I'll do Storm Room, just because I don't want to be running around waiting to get all of these resists, and I'll get a lightning spell from it as well.
Okay.
Nice, man. This worked out well. Wasn't expecting that. Wasn't even.
Now you got some projects. Some projects with relics on your hands.
I wasn't even sure if I was gonna do it, to be honest.
What do you mean waiting for the resist? With max range and melee, pretty much you can just wait as you're fighting. You don't even have to do much because elemental only buffs a 5% thing.
Yeah, but I think it's wait, where is it?
Jeff is making Pisces angry. I don't know about this.
No. Armor piercings every 7 seconds. So after 14 seconds, I'll be full resist to all elements. And this is just for like right now. It's definitely not for the long term. I just have to level those relics to get on that.
You can throw more damage on instead of having the lightning ruin on.
Well, I mean, with what though? God, is this how Zalan feels?
I threw on reinforced grip for the 60% Titan damage and the lightning spells.
You got Cape of Azir, because that's a good one as well.
I do have Cape of Azir. I don't know if it's max though.
Dude, Busta Zeus gives
this
huge
is damage. How it feels to be me.
Yeah, seriously, man. Okay, Storm Rune, Cape of Azir.
That gives you crit, Titan damage, and armor piercing.
Oh, does it? Oh, no. Okay, I'm gonna have to work on that too. That's a huge one. What about Cape of Deceit? What is this one? Is this one base damage?
I would say Brunhilde's Helm is nice, but Bust of Zeus is even nicer for damage.
Yeah.
Because you're buffing Titan and Troop damage, you're getting 80% lightning spell damage, and 60% Storm Maiden armor piercing, and I know you have Bust of Zeus leveled up. I know you do.
I do. Alright, so I'll have to run around for 21 seconds. That's it. Cool. Alright, what am I going to attack here? It doesn't matter.
You're not gonna lose.
What is this?
Just go straight in against a hatchet man on the land.
You okay. Right. Yeah. Do people still have those? That's still a thing. I didn't realize.
On the land, man.
I didn't realize that was still a thing. Here, we'll just go through all the regular metas. Boom, boom. I'll throw some shields. Don't need that. I'll throw just for the sake of the raid. Wow, Zalan, this is how you feel. I totally understand now.
Yep.
Zalan, don't say he's being a hypocrite. He's the one usually busting your chops about it.
I am.
I don't know. I'm eating a sandwich, all right? I'm just listening.
Do you actually eat regular food, or they all say?
No, just sandwiches.
I do. It's just sandwiches are easy to make sometimes.
Rumor. He's like Joey. Yeah. He's like Joey from Friends. Sandwiches are my favorite food.
Chef, do you bowl?
Oh, I love bowling, dude. Bowling's my shit. Why?
Just a question.
Do I what? Oh, just a question? Yeah, I love bowling.
He was left building you. What were you gonna say, Z?
No, that was it.
Wow, this thing's ridiculous, man. Chance, I get it now.
Yeah, you don't have to rub it in, okay?
I'm rubbing it. I'm rubbing it all the way in. It's all getting rubbed in, baby.
Don't tease me.
All right, let's see. Let's see how we do against an Aries. That'll be a good test.
Hey, Tox, do you have Trickster's Blades?
Yep.
Oh, Jim.
Odd man out.
Yep.
Dude, I don't think you should do a nice Aries without a fire dragon helm resist and a bunch of shields because you don't have, like, I'd be careful with Aries, bro.
Yeah?
Don't worry, Jim. I don't have the Norse Berserker relic, and everybody else does, so.
That's how I feel. Yeah.
Chef, what league are you in?
Masters.
In the same league as ERU, or not that, Events RS?
No, I'm with, I'm in the Master Servers with Assassins. Nice.
ERU is legend.
In the same server, or no?
I don't think so. Yo, this Traveling Storm is gonna be insane.
If you're in my server, there is a Freya build set up that, I don't know if somebody's reading it or not, but if it's open, you might be able to try it out.
No, I don't think I am. I'm in some random master server, which is fine. I'm with Assassin's Elite, and they got some solid stuff going on here. And plus, of course, the relics aren't leveled whatsoever, so. Once I get these babies maxed out, man, these Omega Storm Maidens don't stand a chance, dude. Wow, Chance, this is so cheesy, and I'm loving every second of it.
Well, I thought you were gonna have more trouble, but it must be the thing where a higher level prestige, you get more lightning strikes. Is that what's going on?
Let me see.
When I go with my level 1, he doesn't get this many lightning strikes. There's no way.
On every, I get 100%, on every Titan critical, I get 100% chance of Baba cast Traveling Storm striking 4 enemies with lightnings. Ooh. With her aura. Within her aura. So on a solo build, that's everyone. Let's see, let's find a Pigsy. Little piggers. Well, I mean, I don't even know why I'm being choosy with this.
Yeah, exactly. Boom, you just took the words out of my mouth, right? Doesn't matter.
I want to raid something that's going to be a little difficult. I know one of you guys got a Hachi on here somewhere. You guys are all tripping. Come on, Lace Dog. I know you got all of these Titans, man.
You're like tapping on their garrison real hard. Come on, pull them out.
Yeah, come on, guys. Pull them out. Jesus. How rude. Don't you guys know I just pulled Trickster's Blades? Like, what's wrong with all of you?
Yeah, I need to play with it right now.
Right, meow.
Dude, come over and find. Oh, dang it. I thought it was. Never mind. Yeah. You'd be like, come over and hit my Hachi.
Yeah, I wish I could. I wish I could.
Yeah, Legends, sorry.
No. We're not even on Legends. All right,
I used to be with you in Masters, but now we can't hit anymore.
Dude, one of these got to be a Hachi. Like, is everyone tripping? Does no one believe in Hachi anymore? Is that what's going on here?
They've all fused that away, that's why.
Do you think?
No, stop it. There'll be some garrisons with Hachi down there. Look at the garrisons, not the lands. You're not in Legends. Look at the garrisons.
It's okay. I got a land.
Your coaching is priceless.
Oh, that's a weak hatchie, isn't it? 32K?
Yeah, I think so.
Chef was scared there for a second. He was running away.
For a tiny bit. For a little bit. Just a little touch. Just a little skosh.
Just a skosh.
Just a skosh. Alright, I'm gonna need you to get the hell out of here, though, little storm maiden. Little storm meters. Alright, come on. Let's start pushing forward, guys. Come on. Take out that Goliath. Please. Thank you. No wonder Aventador is just cracking everyone with this, man. Ooh. Wait. Where'd the lightning storms go? Also, this would probably go way faster if I had like all maidens, solo builds for days.
Yeah, it's a lot faster when you don't. Yeah, solo a Hachi, but you can still do it.
Yeah. Okay, above below, I'll hit your garrison, and then I'm probably gonna call it a night.
Friendly reminder. Hit the like.
Hit the like button. Thank you so much. It means so much. All right.
Well, you have a better ratio than Zalan and Prometheo get. 23 likes to 32 watching. That's not bad.
Dude, so Zalan was educating me on this. Apparently, I have a really good sub to non-sub ratio. What is it? 70% of my viewers are subscribers, which is supposed to be... really, really,
yeah, anything over 50-50 is actually really good.
Oh, cool.
Oh, this is what I'm dealing with. Oh, thank you so much, Koba. Bang. Jesus is a broken. Oh, dude, if it wasn't broken before, it's definitely broken now. I was having a really hard time imagining how people were... Oh, man, I'm so ready for Growthorn. Give me all of the Growthorns.
Oh, what are you talking about?
Because, dude, like, dude, we were testing that the Growthorns on... Zalan's channel last night and there was like a very finite amount of Zababas that was cracking it.
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah.
Huh.
All right, last garrison. This is going to be an Ares. It was solo builds. So we shall see.
Oh, yeah. Well, what's his face? Aventador did that too. Yeah, that makes sense. I remember that now. But I've missed so many stupid streams lately.
Yeah, Chance, you got to be up on that. Churro knows. If you're not up on things, people are going to remind you.
Yeah. It's so weird having the Staff of Poison on Zababs for... reading lands right now, but don't mind it.
Wow, dude, these lightning spells, these 100% lightning spells drops are insane. They're destroying everything. This prestige skill is awesome.
Well, it looks like it's a storm spell, but they're individual. There's just so many of them.
Yeah. I'm definitely gonna have to once I get crit maxed out. Once I get Nemean Lion Pelt and all of that maxed out, dude, then we're really gonna see what's up on these spells.
Mm-hmm.
What prestige level do you have your Zabab at?
I just took it to 10.
Wow.
That's what we said.
Well,
Nice. Wait, who's missing? Oh, all this junk down here. All this junk. Dope. I thought they were dropping the price of the 5K altar. Are we just assuming that isn't happening now? It's just the DG Titans that are changing. I don't know, Tyler P. I mean, no one really knows what's going to happen with all of that. Honestly, I was just kind of feeling it, man. And I said the same thing when I pulled Axes of War. Sometimes when you feel it, you just got to do it.
It's a vicious rumor, Tyler P. Don't believe what you hear.
Our thinking on that was, and not say it's going to happen, that if they bring out new DG Titans, that's going to happen.
They did mention in recent blog posts, they weren't, like, this week, but before that we were getting new 5-star.
Yeah, they did. Yeah. They did.
Yeah, but Zalan, you're the one who's, like, on my side, right? Like, they're not going to lower the price of the Norris, right?
They could.
They lower
the price of the Norris by 1,000 DGs or 1,500. You don't know. They lower the price of the Divine Titans, so they could easily lower the price of some of the current relics.
Here's the thing, man, and I was thinking about this all through Churro stream, and I was thinking about this through the beginning of my stream, because I had already had the thought planted in my head. Sometimes, man, even if a new Divine Relic comes out, this just fits Zabava so perfectly, you know what I mean? That I don't mind if new DG Relics...
Chef, what it comes down to it is you did what you wanted to do, and that there's nothing wrong with that.
Exactly. Thing
is, though, I only brought up that point on my stream about possibly getting cheaper is because the free-to-play players that are not Chef, that are not completing every event, that are not getting constant DGs all the time, they may want to save up.
Yes.
Because those free-to-play players not going to get DGs as fast as someone that plays like Chef, though.
Nice. Dope. Well, great stream. I want to thank everyone for being here. Austin13, Crazy Talks, Jim, Pisces Sharks, Elon, Chance, Fire Chicken. List goes on and on. Thank you. Thank you so much for everyone being here with me. Again, man, these moments are super special. These moments are always super special, spending them with you guys, doing these max prestiges, pulling these DG relics. Everyone knows how much I like hoarding these things. So when I get to share these with you guys, really means a lot. Until the next time, I'll probably end up seeing you guys tomorrow. I expect a blog drop. Regardless, even if we don't, I'm going to have this build finished out tomorrow. And we're really going to see what this traveling storm does on these 100% crits. So until then, peace, love, and cheese. Tell your mama I said what's up, and I'll catch you.